Assalamu alaikum. My name is Halima. I am from 7th Foxtrot. My topic is structure of stem. Many plants such as mustard have axillary cuticle around the stem to reduce water loss. Bark also reduces the water loss in plants. Phloem tissue in stem transport food and minerals to the leaves. And xylem tissue transport water to the leaves. Structure of leaf. Leaves are the food factories of plants. Leaves, upper layer of leaf has axillary cuticle to reduce water loss. Lower layer of leaf has estomata. Estomata, exchange of gases and transpiration take place in estomata. Phloem and xylem tissues transport food and water in leaves.